quality. The first quality when we want to attract somebody is to show your emotions. What I feel inside me, which emotions pass from my body, how I allow myself to feel emotions. Because if you not allow, if you say it's something bad, it's something not correct, if your mother not teach you, not learn you how to show emotion, you also cannot do it. For example, one of the mission of mother for me, it's to learn her children how to show emotion. For example, my son was fall down from the sofa and he started to cry. And I tell to him, yes, now you're angry, you not feel good. Of course, it's painful, you suffer, I can understand it, I can see it. And I need to give him my support and my help to understand his emotions. When I don't know how to speak about emotions, then all my relationship is stimulus reaction. For example, my husband come back home, he's hungry. He say, I'm so hungry again, not have food home. And I say, why are you screaming at me? You know, I stay with the baby. Why you speak with me like this? You don't respect me. And I start, he give me stimulus and I react. In this case, I need to understand how to be inside. I speak about this smart relationship. To go more deep inside and to understand why he speak like this. What is his problem? What is difficult for him? Why we cannot understand each other? I also will do a marathon about from loneliness to happy relationship, and I will do 5 meetings with therapeutical part about this. I highly recommend to go. Very soon today we will start our online sexual tantra. It's the first session when you can do exercise and to work with your emotions and with things which you do inside you. You need, if you want to be in a relationship, deep relationship, first to understand your emotions. What I feel inside me. How I accept it. If my husband hungry to understand, maybe he feels that I don't appreciate him or I don't respect him because all day he works, I stay home, and he feel tired, and he say my wife don't appreciate and don't want me. And in this case, I need to tell to him, you know, I understand that you're tired and maybe you need more relax. Don't worry, now you cook some eggs and we will eat together. Always when somebody scream or you're in bed with you, need to see what emotions stay inside there. And but you cannot see an emotion of other people. You cannot to be connected with your emotions. And it's very, very important to be connected with your emotions and to understand what you really want and what wants your partner about these things. So I would like you to understand better yourself. We will work in this in marathon of relationship. I prepare new topics for you. One is happy mother. It's from women who already had children and would like to improve relationship with children because very often we don't know how to be connected with our children and we suffer and we lost our family because we don't know how to be happy mothers. Other topics I prepare from women who would like to be pregnancy. It's my practical, my rituals, which I make for myself when I decide to be mother. It was long way, not was immediately. And I know in constellation and practice, which I will do specially from this topic. I will prepare one new topic about success. How to attract successful friends, how to start business communication, about communication, flirt and business communication. And I will prepare a topic about life efficiency, how you to be efficient, how you to have more energy, how you to stop to be panic, how you stop to be afraid, how you be connect with your strong, powerful energy inside you. And in June, we will prepare for you these new topics. This month, we start with relationship marathons. It's a marathon about relationship, how to be happy in your relationship, how to understand your partner, how to go deep inside, how to share your feeling, how to learn to keep family. Because the most easier way to say, it's not my partner, it's not the best for me. But very often, it's not because the best of you. It's very good for you, but you don't need to be afraid about this. You need to be really very brave that you can do it and it can be great. Mm-hmm. So don't worry, don't afraid, be brave and think, show your feelings. You can find with your diary when every night you feel what I feel at the moment, how it's for me, why it's work, why it doesn't work. And very often you not allow yourself to be angry. Oh, I cannot be angry. No. I'm a very good girl. If you feel angry, say even to yourself, I feel angry about this. I don't agree with this situation. With me, you cannot speak from this way. I don't accept this behavior. And every time when you protect yourself, when you give boundaries to yourself, other people say, aha, with her, we cannot be like this. And it's keep distance. Welcome. Very soon you start Tantra Marathon today and we work with you. I wish you a good day to enjoy your life and allow yourself to do all what you want in your life. And I would like to say a little bit about turbulence. When you start to work with therapists, doesn't matter with me or somebody else, you need to be ready for big changes. It's called turbulence. Turbulence when you between. When new things coming, old things go out and you feel like all your energy change. It's very totally normal. It's normal to feel this turbulence. It's totally normal to know how to go through this, not be stressed. Smile, enjoy, understand it, receive it, and just continue. Don't feel the pressure, oh, finish with my life. No, it will continue. You will the best and the best. Thank you. Thank you, my dear girls. I would like you to have a good life and to see yourself more often in the mirror. When you see yourself in the mirror, to say yourself, I love you. I accept you. I am with you. See in your eyes. Feel your eyes. Feel all changes which come to you that God take care about you. If you lost job in the moment, it was correct for you because you don't need this job. Something else will come in your life. Sometimes one of the best gifts which you can receive in your life is to lose your job. And it can provocate you to start your business or to find a partner who will take care about you or to be more people who can ask about help. And from some experience, you need it. Accept it and feel it and be connected with this. Don't need to worry. Don't need to afraid. Accept a turbulence. Accept this with love, with smile. And sometimes one more. We try, and nothing happened. And you say, oh, I cannot. It doesn't work. But suddenly, when you try, one moment, it starts to work. Because many times I saw that it needs to take a time. It's not immediately have result, but slowly, it starts to work and it's change. So continue. Continue to follow your way. Continue to be brave and to follow your things which you're doing. And don't worry, God always with you. God always take care about you. You're never alone. Thank you, Lord. Have a good day. Bye-bye.